Photo Sports Illustrated Photos Sports Illustrated Sports Person of the Year Through the Years and Watt's appearance on NBC's The Tonight Show starring Jimmy Fallon on Monday night, Sports Illustrated has named the Astros' J.J. Watt and the Texans' J.J. Watt as Sports Persons of the Year for 2017. The magazine will hit newsstands later this month. Less photos. Sports Illustrated Sports Person of the Year Through the Years and Watt's appearance on NBC's The Tonight Show starring Jimmy Fallon on Monday night. Sports Illustrated has named the Astros' J.J. Watt. More photos. Sports Illustrated 2016 Sports Illustrated Sportsman of the Year LeBron James led Cleveland Cavaliers to first title in franchise history. 2016 Sports Illustrated Sportsman of the Year LeBron James led Cleveland Cavaliers to first title in franchise history. Photo. Sports Illustrated 2015 Sports Illustrated Sportsman of the Year Serena Williams, three major titles, oldest player to be ranked number one in women's tennis during the Open Era. 2015 Sports Illustrated Sportsman of the Year Serena Williams, three major titles, oldest player to be ranked number one in women's tennis during the Open Era. Photo. Sports Illustrated 2014 Sports Illustrated Sportsman of the Year Madison Bumgarner, three-time World Series champion, World Series MVP. 2014 Sports Illustrated Sportsman of the Year Madison Bumgarner, three-time World Series champion, World Series MVP. Photo. Sports Illustrated 2013 Sports Illustrated Sportsman of the Year Peyton Manning, five-time NFL MVP, Super Bowl MVP, single-season TD record. 2013 Sports Illustrated Sportsman of the Year Peyton Manning, five-time NFL MVP, Super Bowl MVP, single-season TD record. Photo. Sports Illustrated 2012 Sports Illustrated Sportsman of the Year LeBron James, NBA MVP, NBA Finals MVP, Olympic gold medalist. 2012 Sports Illustrated Sportsman of the Year LeBron James, NBA MVP, NBA Finals MVP, Olympic gold medalist. Photo. Sports Illustrated 2011 Sports Illustrated Sportsman of the Year Pat Summitt, Mike Krzyzewski, all-time winningest coaches in women's and men's college basketball. 2011 Sports Illustrated Sportsman of the Year Pat Summitt, Mike Krzyzewski, all-time winningest coaches in women's and men's college basketball. Photo. Sports Illustrated 2010 Sports Illustrated Sportsman of the Year Drew Brees, Super Bowl MVP in charity work after Hurricane Katrina. 2010 Sports Illustrated Sportsman of the Year Drew Brees, Super Bowl MVP in charity work after Hurricane Katrina. Photo. Sports Illustrated 2009 Sports Illustrated Sportsman of the Year Derek Jeter, five-time World Series champion. 2009 Sports Illustrated Sportsman of the Year Derek Jeter, five-time World Series champion. Photo. Sports Illustrated 2008 Sports Illustrated Sportsman of the Year Michael Phelps, eight gold medals at 2008 Olympics. 2008 Sports Illustrated Sportsman of the Year Michael Phelps, eight gold medals at 2008 Olympics. Photo. Sports Illustrated 2007 Sports Illustrated Sportsman of the Year Brett Favre led the Packers to a 133 season, broke Dan Marino's all-time TD record. 2007 Sports Illustrated Sportsman of the Year Brett Favre led the Packers to a 133 season, broke Dan Marino's all-time TD record. Photo. Sports Illustrated 2006 Sports Illustrated Sportsman of the Year Dwayne Wade, NBA Finals MVP. 2006 Sports Illustrated Sportsman of the Year Dwayne Wade, NBA Finals MVP. Photo. Sports Illustrated 2005 Sports Illustrated Sportsman of the Year Tom Brady, 12-time Super Bowl MVP, 3-time Super Bowl champion. 2005 Sports Illustrated Sportsman of the Year Tom Brady, 12-time Super Bowl MVP, 3-time Super Bowl champion. Photo. Sports Illustrated 2004 Sports Illustrated Sportsman of the Year Boston Red Sox, World Series champions. 2004 Sports Illustrated Sportsman of the Year Boston Red Sox, World Series champions. Photo. Sports Illustrated 2003 Sports Illustrated Sportsman of the Year Tim Duncan, David Robinson, NBA champions. 2003 Sports Illustrated Sportsman of the Year Tim Duncan, David Robinson, NBA champions. Photo. Sports Illustrated 2002 Sports Illustrated Sportsman of the Year Linz Olympic gold medalists. 1984 Sports Illustrated Sports People of the Year Mary Lou Retton, Edwin Moses, Olympic gold medalists. Photo. Sports Illustrated 1983 Sports Illustrated Sportswoman of the Year Mari Decker, won both the 1,500 and 3,000 meters at the World Championships. 1983 Sports Illustrated Sportswoman of the Year Mary Decker, won both the 1,500 and 3,000 meters at the World Championships. Photo. Sports Illustrated 1982 Sports Illustrated Sportsman of the Year Wayne Gretzky, NHL MVP, set NHL goals record with 92. 1982 Sports Illustrated Sportsman of the Year Wayne Gretzky, NHL MVP, set NHL goals record with 92. Photo. Sports Illustrated 1981 Sports Illustrated Sportsman of the Year Sugar Ray Leonard, World Welterweight Champion, beat Thomas Hearns. 1981 Sports Illustrated Sportsman of the Year Sugar Ray Leonard, World Welterweight Champion, beat Thomas Hearns. Photo. Sports Illustrated 1980 Sports Illustrated Sportsman of the Year U.S. Olympic hockey team, Olympic gold medalist, 1980 Sports Illustrated Sportsman of the Year, U.S. Olympic hockey team, Olympic gold medalists, photo Sports Illustrated, 1979 Sports Illustrated Sportsman of the Year, Terry Bradshaw, Super Bowl MVP, Willie Stargell, World Series MVP, 1979 Sports Illustrated Sportsman of the Year, Terry Bradshaw, Super Bowl MVP, Willie Stargell, World Series MVP, photo Sports Illustrated, 1978 Sports Illustrated Sportsman of the Year, Jack Nicklaus, British Open champion, become only player to win each major championship three times, 1978 Sports Illustrated Sportsman of the Year, Jack Nicklaus, British Open champion, to become only player to win each major championship three times, photo Sports Illustrated, 1977 Sports Illustrated Sportsman of the Year, Steve Cawthon, first jockey to win $6 million in a single season, 1977 Sports Illustrated Sportsman of the Year, Steve Cawthon, first jockey to win $6 million in a single season, photo Sports Illustrated, 1976 Sports Illustrated Sportswoman of the Year, Chris Evert, two major titles, 1976 Sports Illustrated Sportswoman of the Year, Chris Evert, two major titles, photo Sports Illustrated, 1975 Sports Illustrated Sportsman of the Year, Pete Rose, World Series MVP, 1975 Sports Illustrated Sportsman of the Year, Pete Rose, World Series MVP, photo Sports Illustrated, 1974 Sports Illustrated Sportsman of the Year, Muhammad Ali, World Heavyweight Champion, beat Joe Frazier and Muhammad Ali, 1974 Sports Illustrated Sportsman of the Year, Muhammad Ali, World Heavyweight Champion, beat Joe Frazier and Muhammad Ali, photo Sports Illustrated, 1973 Sports Illustrated Sportsman of the Year, Jackie Stewart, Formula One World Champion, 1973 Sports Illustrated Sportsman of the Year, Jackie Stewart, Formula One World Champion, photo Sports Illustrated, 1972 Sports Illustrated Sports People of the Year, John Wooden, NCAA Champion, Billie Jean King, three major titles, 1972 Sports Illustrated Sports People of the Year, John Wooden, NCAA Champion, Billie Jean King, three major titles, photo Sports Illustrated, 1971 Sports Illustrated Sportsman of the Year, Lee Trevino, U.S. Open Champion, British Open Champion, PGA Player of the Year, 1971 Sports Illustrated Sportsman of the Year, Lee Trevino, U.S. Open Champion, British Open Champion, PGA Player of the Year, photo Sports Illustrated, 1970 Sports Illustrated Sportsman of the Year, Bobby Orr, NHL MVP, Art Ross, Conn Smythe, Norris only player to ever win four major NHL awards in one season, 1970 Sports Illustrated Sportsman of the Year, Bobby Orr, NHL MVP, Art Ross, Conn Smythe, Norris only player to ever win four major NHL awards in one season, photo Sports Illustrated, 1969 Sports Illustrated Sportsman of the Year, Tim Seaver, Cy Young Award, World Series Champion, 1969 Sports Illustrated Sportsman of the Year, Tom Seaver, Cy Young Award, World Series Champion, photo Sports Illustrated, 1968 Sports Illustrated Sportsman of the Year, Bill Russell, NBA Champion Player Coach, 1968 Sports Illustrated Sportsman of the Year, Bill Russell, NBA Champion Player Coach, photo Sports Illustrated, 1967 Sports Illustrated Sportsman of the Year, Karl Yastrzemski, Triple Crown Winner, 1967 Sports Illustrated Sportsman of the Year, Karl Yastrzemski, Triple Crown Winner, photo Sports Illustrated, 1966 Sports Illustrated Sportsman of the Year, Jim Ryan, Mile World Record, 1966 Sports Illustrated Sportsman of the Year, Jim Ryan, Mile World Record, photo Sports Illustrated, 1965 Sports Illustrated Sportsman of the Year, Cindy Koufax, Cy Young Award, Strikeout Record, World Series MVP, declined to pitch Game 1 of the World Series because it fell on Yom Kippur, 1965 Sports Illustrated Sportsman of the Year, Sandy Koufax, Cy Young Award, Strikeout Record, World Series MVP, declined to pitch Game 1 of the World Series because it fell on Yom Kippur, photo Sports Illustrated, 1964 Sports Illustrated Sportsman of the Year, Ken Venturi, U.S. Open Champion and PGA Player of the Year, 1964 Sports Illustrated Sportsman of the Year, Ken Venturi, U.S. Open Champion and PGA Player of the Year, photo Sports Illustrated. Note: before 1964, Sports Illustrated didn't put the Sportsman of the Year on the cover. Here's a list of the previous winners: 1963 Pete Rozelle, NFL expansion, 1962 Terry Baker, Heisman Trophy winner, 1961 Jerry Lucas, Final Four MVP, 1960 Arnold Palmer, PGA Player of the Year, 1959 Ingemar Johansson, World Heavyweight Champion, 1958 Rayford Johnson, Decathlon World Record, 1957 Stan Musial, National League Batting Champion, 1956 Bobby Morrow, Triple Olympic Gold Medalist, 1955 Johnny Podrace, World Series MVP, 1954 Roger Bannister, first sub-4-minute mile. Less note: before 1964, Sports Illustrated didn't put the Sportsman of the Year on the cover. Here's a list of the previous winners. 1963 Pete Rozelle, NFL expansion. 1962 Terry Baker, Heisman Trophy winner. 1961 More photo. Bob Gomel, Life Picture Collection. Getty Images. Texans defensive end J.J. Watt and Astros second baseman Jose Altuve were announced Monday night as winners of Sports Illustrated Sportspersons of the Year Award. The selection of Watt and Altuve, who were honored for a combination of on-field performance and civic contributions in the wake of Hurricane Harvey, was announced on NBC's The Tonight Show starring Jimmy Fallon. Contributed photo by Andrew Lipovsky. NBC Les Texans defensive end J.J. Watt and Astros second baseman Jose Altuve were announced Monday night as winners of Sports Illustrated Sportspersons of the Year Award. The selection of Watt and Altuve, who were, more photo. NBCU Photo Bank. Andrew Lipovsky. NBC Sports Illustrated has named the Astros J.J. Watt and the Texans J.J. Watt as Sportspersons of the Year for 2017. The magazine will hit newsstands later this month. Sports Illustrated has named the Astros J.J. Watt and the Texans J.J. Watt as Sportspersons of the Year for 2017. The magazine will hit newsstands later this month. Photo Sports Illustrated Texans defensive end J.J. Watt and Astros second baseman Jose Altuve were announced Monday night as winners of Sports Illustrated Sportspersons of the Year Award. The selection of Watt and Altuve, who were honored for a combination of on-field performance and civic contributions in the wake of Hurricane Harvey, was announced on NBC's The Tonight Show starring Jimmy Fallon. Contributed photo by Andrew Lipovsky. NBC Les Texans defensive end J.J. Watt and Astros second baseman Jose Altuve were announced Monday night as winners of Sports Illustrated Sportspersons of the Year Award. The selection of Watt and Altuve, who were, more photo. NBCU Photo Bank. Andrew Lipovsky. NBC Texans defensive end J.J. Watt and Astros second baseman Jose Altuve were announced Monday night as winners of Sports Illustrated Sportspersons of the Year Award. The selection of Watt and Altuve, who were honored for a combination of on-field performance and civic contributions in the wake of Hurricane Harvey, was announced on NBC's The Tonight Show starring Jimmy Fallon. Contributed photo by Andrew Lipovsky. NBC Les Texans defensive end J.J. Watt and Astros second baseman Jose Altuve were announced Monday night as winners of Sports Illustrated Sportspersons of the Year Award. The selection of Watt and Altuve, who were, more photo. NBCU Photo Bank. Andrew Lipovsky. NBC Texans defensive end J.J. Watt and Astros second baseman Jose Altuve were announced Monday night as winners of Sports Illustrated Sportspersons of the Year Award. The selection of Watt and Altuve, who were honored for a combination of on-field performance and civic contributions in the wake of Hurricane Harvey, was announced on NBC's The Tonight Show starring Jimmy Fallon. Contributed photo by Andrew Lipovsky. NBC Les Texans defensive end J.J. Watt and Astros second baseman Jose Altuve were announced Monday night as winners of Sports Illustrated Sportspersons of the Year Award. The selection of Watt and Altuve, who were, more photo. NBCU Photo Bank. Andrew Lipovsky. NBC Texans defensive end J.J. Watt and Astros second baseman Jose Altuve were announced Monday night as winners of Sports Illustrated Sportspersons of the Year Award. The selection of Watt and Altuve, who were honored for a combination of on-field performance and civic contributions in the wake of Hurricane Harvey, was announced on NBC's The Tonight Show starring Jimmy Fallon. Contributed photo by Andrew Lipovsky. NBC Les Texans defensive end J.J. Watt and Astros second baseman Jose Altuve were announced Monday night as winners of Sports Illustrated Sportspersons of the Year Award. The selection of Watt and Altuve, who were, more photo. NBCU Photo Bank. Andrew Lipovsky. NBC